Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to zoom in Alight Motion application. So let's go ahead and dive into the video. First of all, go ahead and launch open the Alight Motion application and also make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're logged into your Alight Motion account, go ahead and select a project you'd like to work on or start by creating a new project. Once you have your project opened up, make sure you import the video or an image. Soon after you are done importing an image or videos, go ahead and select a layer. Now, pinch your finger together in order to zoom out from the layer, or in order to zoom it, you can spread your fingers apart on the preview window. Soon after you do that, you will be able to zoom in the picture or the video on Alight Motion. So that is how you can easily zoom in on Alight Motion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.